Here's the lemon battery. The foil is positive, the penny is negative. First, I made 4 incisions in the lemon. This was after washing my pennies in soapy water, rinsing them and drying them. I cut foil into small rectangles so that they'd be a perfect size to fit the lemon, and then I rolled the lemon to break the cell walls and loosen up the juices inside. I made 1 centimeter cuts, about 2 centimeters long, and I did put the penny in both of them with the paperclip and the aluminum foil attached.